Rest the dumbbells on your shoulders so your arms aren't getting too tired and you're able to really focus on the lower body. We're gonna initiate this movement by pushing the butt back, driving the hips back. We're gonna tap that elevation, the box, the chair, whatever it is. We are not going to sit down on it, and then we're gonna drive back up. Make sure that you're pulling the ground apart through your feet and that we're really focusing on that back and forward movement of the hips.